A man is under arrest, charged with stabbing his girlfriend to death. Metro police say 39-year-old Brandon Tenorio attacked the woman last night during a verbal argument. It happened around 8 last night near West Gowan Road in Fort Apache in the Northwest Valley. Police say another person escaped the residence during the incident and was able to call for help.